We aren't paid to hunt.
We weren't born into a legacy.
We have worked hard to get to where we are.
But we need to work harder to get to where we want to be.
We do it for the same reasons you do.
For the adrenaline rush.
For those brisk mornings.
The smell of gunpowder in the morning.
For the feeling that nothing else compares to.
Birds locked up in your face.
For the bond that we share together that will never be broken.
We are the
Wild Boys Duck Club.
Rock 'em.
Outdoors, and at a young age we all realized that we had one passion that was the same, and that was waterfowl hunting. In 2007 we established a club what is now known as the Wild Boys.
Well, we enjoy duck hunting because it brings us friends together. It's kind of a camaraderie thing. It's just more enjoyable to do things together as a group. We're doing this filming because we like to capture our memories and be able to relive them and also share them with others.
We're trying to bring excitement to waterfowl hunting. In order to do that, we need your guys' support. So if you enjoy what you see, get a hold of us. I'd love to hear from you, your feedback, you know, what you'd have to say.
One of my favorite things about waterfowl hunting is the camaraderie. Just hanging out with all my friends, waking up early in the morning, drinking coffee, headed out to the field, setting up decoys, waiting on that magic number for the time to shooting hours, and just waiting for the birds to come, listening for them to come off the roost, and that moment when they're in the air coming at you, and they're responding to the calls, wings locked, and that's just what makes it all worth it right there, whether or not you get shot. It's just the excitement of being out there with all your best friends, and we love it. January 19th, we're here in mid-Michigan. Got a little bit of snow cover today. Probably 500 to 1,000 birds hit and miss out in this field. Got a buddy been scouting it. We're going to give her a shot today, so stick with us, see how it goes. I thought that you were for real. I had some wounds you could heal. You sewed them up and then poured on the salt. Bitter and sweet as a death row last meal. Nobody haunts me like you. Nobody shattered my pride like a silver screen cowboy without a last ride. Nobody haunts me like you. Always blue.